son.
Thank you.
You seem like angels.
Thank you.
Okay, please, one minute. There's something I want to tell you.
James, whatever you want to tell me has to wait. As you can see, I'm just coming from the farm.
It's important and I know you will like it.
What is it?
Ogechi! What are you doing here? Standing with a man?
No, Mama, I'm not standing with him.
Don't tell me this is what you do anytime we send you to the farm.
No, no, Mama. I just came from the farm and then he said they wanted to tell me something. So I now stood to hear what he has to
say. Oh, yeah! Una! Also, so! And you?
Mama?
If your plan is to move around this village, meje pium 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 pium, looking for young girls to impregnate, my daughter Ogechi is an exception.
Mama, I have a good intention towards your daughter.
Jide intention, Jide, do the right thing. They're moving around, looking for girls that you would destroy, not my daughter. Hey, you know.
Mama,
Jide,
you
my daughter. You know it's not good for you to be seen around moving with young men in this village. It's not good at all.
Mama, it's not what you are thinking. James was only appreciating the song I was singing when I was coming back from the farm. It's nothing.
Whatever. I just want you to be very careful. You know you are only I. I don't want you to disgrace us.
No, Mama, never. Mama, I can't ever disgrace your papa. I won't. Besides, I strongly want to continue with school and further my education as a doctor.
Hey.
You see? So I can't do anything stupid.
So very soon, I'll be addressed as a lay doctor.
Exactly.
That would be wonderful.
You see, Mama, that's why I cannot disgrace your papa. I know I'll pass my exams because I'm doing very, very well.
Adam, darling, let's go inside and prepare something for your father before he comes back.
Uzoka! What is that stupid father of yours?
My father is not stupid.
Will you keep quiet? Where is your father?
Why are you come up for the
Andy, eh? Why are you addressing my husband like that?
Uzoka, where is my money? If you don't give my money today, both of us will kill ourselves here.
Hey, huh? Papa, who's going to change? Quiet, Biko, Biko, Biko. It has not gotten to that now. Eh? He'll pay you.
Oh, Biko, no.
Amadi. Amadi.
I told you I was going to pay you by the weekend. Must you come to my house and embarrass me because I am owing you?
And I embarrassed you, when you came to my house begging me to lend you this money for your daughter's entrance registration. You forgot I'll come to your house and embarrass you. Where is my money?
Chamanda, please. There's no need for problem. There's no need for trouble. You will pay you this money by the weekend. Believe me, he will pay you. By the weekend.
Uzoka. Uzoka. Weekend you said,
Okay.
Ha! Arame. Ha! I'm already at my mom's now. Ha!
This is just a token of people to show you how I appreciate you, okay? If you just manage it for them.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Hope you like it.
Yes, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, please make sure you take good care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Thank
I will talk to you later.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey.
For me. Hey! What did you do for him that's making him give you all these things?
Are you a baby? Ima is my boyfriend now. Hey!
Ifnaya, my mother says mix up with all these boys can ruin one's future.
That is not true. Okay, Chiku, you need a man in your life that will help you to get these things now. Eh? Are you telling me you don't need them?
I don't need them. I need them more. If you're interested, I can hook you up to Ima's friend.
He's a nice guy. So I will not give you my give you anything.
What is it?
I'm so confused. So confused.
Confused? About what?
Nick, I love that girl, Ogechi.
Eh?
Yes, I want to marry her. I don't know what is wrong with her mother. She's a problem to me. She's a hindrance. Ah, now here and you come in now.
Wait. You love Ogechi and you want to marry her. Hey, in that case, you have to press your button so hard now. Yes, press your button so hard. Okay. I think you should talk to Father about it. Maybe he will assist you.
You dey do my morale, no. Now what for you? They do like say you don't be James again.
Okay, let me know who's in the marriage.
I
make
don't go there.
See,
what if they
get to
your
house?
That is the only option.
Who's okay? I greet you.
You're welcome.
I often say that he that comes in peace goes in peace.
How done it?
Good tidings have brought me to your house.
Now that we have had your mission, let us call our daughter. The decision for her to go or not to go is not ours. She has to decide.
Mom.
Ezinne. Please call Ogechi there.
Okay.
Bring her. Ezinne, what to Ogechi Bian? Mpompong.
Where's your jamba?
This man is James. He is here to ask your hand in marriage. And we decided to call you to tell us what to do.
James, I do like you. But marriage is not my major priority for now. My education is. I have to go to school to further and become a medical doctor. I'm sorry, I can't marry you. Please excuse me.
Please, I'll come. James! You should have finished your homework before bringing us here now.
Don't blame him. My son. Let's go. Stand up.
You're dulling my spirit. I don't like you.
Let's go.
Man of mine, how could they marry a woman? I'm not happy.
How could they marry a
woman? This is a galerie.
I want my uncle.
Yes, my daughter. Yes, sir. Yes,
I've called you for us to discuss what happened earlier in the day.
Papa, is it about James?
No, not really about James. I want you to understand that we want the best for you. I am aware of your desire to pursue your education and qualify as a medical doctor. But we don't have enough money to train you.
Papa.
Yes.
Why are you telling me all this? What do you want me to do?
I want you to consider marrying any of those suitors that have been seeking for your hand in marriage. You may be lucky to get one that is wealthy, who will also be willing to see you through your education.
I told the councillor to give me a billionaire to campaign for his re-election. He ran away.
A billion naira.
A billion. He can afford it.
It's too much.
They make a lot of money. In a month, up to 10 billion naira can come the way of a councillor. So he can afford it, yeah.
Ezibonwa, you are welcome.
Who is that girl?
Well, she's daughter of Uzoka.
Uzoka. So Uzoka has got such a beautiful and bossy girl?
She's not just pretty in appearance, but she's also well-trained.
Trained?
Yes. Do you know her excellent attributes? Distinguish her from any other girl in this village. And I tried marrying her to my son, but she refused.
I'll form even a tell her why. Why did she refuse?
She says she wants to go to school. That is not an excuse. But Keke, I think you did not do your homework well. If you did, Ozoka's daughter will not refuse your son's hand in marriage.
If you think you're smarter than me, they go and marry her to your son. So because your son could not succeed in marrying her, no other person can?
Ask him. Well, all I'm saying is that if you think you are smarter than me, go and try. Just try.
I won't even tell him why.
I won't force her. I said you did not do well.
Then go and try now.
Wait, so go and try.
I'm not interested.
Excuse me.
Chief.
Ojemba. Oma.
So Ogechi has become the cynosure of all eyes in my village. Eh? Is she more beautiful than my daughter, Chidera? Look at Okeke boasting and challenging me over Ogechi. I know what to do. I am going to prove to them that I am equal to the task. I'll make sure I marry Ogechi. Ogechi will be my wife, and I am her husband.
Half one me even, or tell him why. Half one me even.
Asking that.
I have observed that your mood changed since you came back this evening.
There is nothing that should bother you.
I hope so, because today is
it's my turn to share the bed with you. I didn't expect to see her here. That can't happen. Today is my turn.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care.
My, please tell her to leave this room. I am not going anywhere. Eh? You will not.
Not complete.
That is all we have for now. We will give you the balance very soon.
Please, we will pay the remaining ones.
Thank you, man. If you don't give me my complete money, something terrible will happen here. Tell him to give my money.
He's owing you?
Yes.
What's okay? How much are you owing me? Eh?
10,000 naira.
10,000 naira? I'm warming you until the wine.
Amade, just because of 10,000 naira, you are embarrassing Ozoka and his family?
Tell him to give me my money. It's been long.
Oh, it's not fair. It is not fair.
Amade,
I'm warming you until the wine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold this.
Ah, who am I here not telling why?
Was it complete?
Thank your gods that Ojemba saved you. Otherwise, you would have seen the other side of me.
Okay.
Nonsense.
Okay. Amade. Give your husband that money back. Bring it back to me.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you, sir.
It's Ojemba. Thank you, sir.
Ojemba, anytime you're in financial problem, let me know. Let me know in advance. What I saw was not good for you.
Thank you, Chair
General. I'm warming you, not telling why.
Thank you.
It's okay, it's okay.
Let's
it's okay.
Get into the house.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Snake? I'm warming you, not telling why.
Okay.
Let's get her to a herbal home so she can receive medication.
I don't have any money here.
Uzoka, How many times have I warned you not to complain about money? Eh? What are friends for? I'm a friend to this family. I've always told you. Oh, don't worry about money.
Hey, Chi, thank you very much, sir.
Okay, okay. It's nothing. It's nothing.
Okay. Yeah. What is it?
I'm very happy the way your wife is having speedy recovery.
Oh, Jemba.
I'm happier.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I lack words enough to appreciate all that you have done for my family and I. Thank you.
Don't mention. See, I'm doing all this because of the love I have for your family. So,
oh, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay, yeah? Okay.
My family and I are indebted to you.
Okay. I'll be on my way.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Extend my regards.
Okay.
To your family.
I'll do that.
Yeah. Right. Bye-bye.
Now, Jemba, I prepared a very delicious ora soup. Let me go and get it for you.
See, I'm going to promise you one thing. When next we come, we're going to be justice to whatever delicacy you present before.
Right now, let's tidy up this hot
dog. Even little.
I promise you. Next time, we'll do it. I've met my promise. I will
fulfill
it.
No.
Okay.
Happy Ambos. Happy we have heard what you said. Your intention to marry our daughter is not bad. But whether she marries you or not, it's not our decision, but hers.
It's all right, but whenever we come, let's come and receive good news. Right? Meanwhile, give this to your wife to continue to take good care of my future wife. I was before I came here.
How dare he come here to ask my hand in marriage? He wants me to be his third wife? Of course not, but there's no way. No.
My daughter, Cosi demands that we consult him. And that's exactly what I'm doing.
Papa, you don't have to consult. You don't need my opinion in this. His daughter and I are age mates. I cannot marry a man who's old enough to be my father. No, Papa, no. I can't. Nine. Mama, tell him now.
Okay, she's right. And she made a very big point. I don't even know why Ojemba will come here asking for her hand in marriage. Obanye, the cha-cha-cha-cha. It's out of place.
It's all right. I'm only talking because I was asked to seek your opinion. That is my case.
Tell him I said no. I honestly intend to further my education as a medical doctor. And I'm not interested in marriage right now.
Ma, I've heard you. Problem.
He's very hard enough to. My mother sent me money around. Can you
Okay, I went to check my entrance examination result online. They said it's coming up next week. I know it's coming up next week. I was scared when you said you went to check. I'll check it myself too when it comes out next week.
You?
Yes.
Check your own.
Why not?
I heard you're getting married now.
Me?
Yes.
Getting married?
To who?
To Jimba now.
Who are you again?
The gods forbid. Iffy! How can I marry a man as old as my father? Where did you hear that?
The news is everywhere. Who are you again? It's you.
If it's not true, how can I... What? Of course not now. I can't marry a man as old as my father because I want to go to school. I'm not even interested in marriage now. Okay. My own is just that you have to be very, very careful with that man, though. Because he stops at nothing in getting whatever he wants. And you know him.
If he... There's nothing to be careful about. It's a no. I want to go to school, not get married.
It's just an advice, you. You just have to be very careful. That's my plan.
Let me go and cook for my own. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Yeah.
I was really thinking of establishing a farm settlement for your family so that you can. Oh, ah, isn't there? Lord, yeah. I don't know. I have come to find out the result of the discussion between you and your daughter over my marriage proposal.
None. Our discussion with our daughter about your marriage proposal to her didn't yield any positive result.
What are you talking about? Why?
Nai, my daughter said she wants to further her education and she doesn't want marriage to be an obstacle.
It won't be a problem. I can take her to any level. Even if she wants to go abroad to study, I can sponsor it. So that won't be a problem.
Eh? Ojemba, our daughter said that she has to finish her education before going into marriage.
We are still saying the same thing. I can grant her the opportunities as long as she agrees to marry me. We can even start breeding children. The thing is about money. Whatever he mentions, I will take care financially. I mean, whatever, two of you have to talk sense into her. You know, she's still a young girl.
Nai, we did. But my daughter said she can't be a third wife. In fact, she said you're too old for her.
Ah, for me, for not telling why. That I'm too what? Too old?
Ojemba.
Too old?
Ojemba.
So all the time I was coming here, rendering one help or the other, I wasn't too old? Any amount of money you demanded, I will give you. I wasn't too old. Ojemba. All your distress calls, I answered. I wasn't too old.
Ojemba,
is that what you're telling me?
Understand me.
How for me if you're not telling why? How for me if you're not telling why? Is that the way you put it? So you're even supporting your daughter to reject me because of old age? Huh? I'm going. Don't worry. That's your color. How for me if you're not telling why? Don't worry.
Thank you. I've changed the true color of the family. And I now see your point. It's a gang up. The three of you.
Ojemba.
They're getting my money.
You're
gonna jump. What if they pound me too old?
Ojemba.
Ojemba.
You are not blaming me. Why must you tell him?
You are not blaming me.
Why?
I've said it.
I invited you here because I want us to reason like men. By the way, I want to plead that you forget about what happened the other day I came to your house. It was unfortunate actually. Having said that, I want to say I love your daughter. Uzoka, I love your daughter and I wish to marry your daughter, please. Grant me this request.
Uchiha-jinbe, my daughter has since taken decision on this issue, and I don't think it can be changed.
Don't talk like that. Don't talk like that. Let me tell you. The only thing your daughter is talking about, laying emphasis about, is education. I want to tell you, I can train your daughter in the university. I can do it. Let me tell you, your family has a lot to benefit from me. I'll just carry that family on my shoulder, make it my own. Just convince your daughter. What I am struggling for is for the two of us to become in-laws at the end of the day. Yeah. Find a way to help me make it work.
Ajamba, what you are asking me to do, it's not as easy as you think.
It is very easy. Okay, let me break it down.
Go ahead.
See, if you convince your daughter to marry me, I'll give you this portion of land. This portion of land there. It's my plot of land. It stretches from here down to where you have that mighty tree. Everything here will belong to you. Let me just tell you. See, I'll give you some money now to give to your wife. Tell your wife that I'm begging her to come to my support. Eh? Make your daughter my wife. Everything I have will be yours. Give her this money. Tell her that I'm begging. Let her support me. It's my heart desire. Please. Get her convinced.
You mean that all this, the land and this money,
everything here,
belong to my family?
Exactly.
Just for us to help you convince our daughter to marry you?
Very simple. See, let me tell you, where this one came from, plenty is waiting for you. Just convince her, that's all.
You see, Ojemba, I already consider you as my in-law. I cannot disappoint you.
Thank you.
I can't disappoint you.
Thank you. So I'm going to wait for your result. At least the next four market days can give us something. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Nai, why did you collect this money from Ojemba? Why? Marrying my daughter, is it a do or die affair?
I think we should give him a chance. He means well for us. Besides, Ojemba, we make a good son-in-law.
A good papa-in-law. Ichi Ojemba will make a good papa-in-law. Because he's old enough to be my father. Papa, me, I don't care what he gives to you or what you give to him. Me, I can't marry that man.
Why shut up your mouth? Why won't you listen and reason along with me? Don't you know that if he marries you,
our lives will change. Or do you like this suffering? It's our fault, I talk with her.
Enough of that. Hey! Nai, I'm not going to fold my arms here and watch you push my daughter into marrying that man. Not possible. And for your information, if you want peace to continue to reign in this house, let's not talk about this issue again.
Listen, I will come here. Listen, Naniaba!
Ojemba,
I was going to your house.
I was equally coming to your house.
So,
what's the good news?
You see, I've been very busy with farm work. That's why you have not seen me. And I want to come and tell you that I tried, but it couldn't work.
What did you try and what could not work?
Ojemba, the way we planned it, it could not work that way.
Ozoka, are you telling me that you were not man enough to talk your daughter into what should be good for her? Is that what you're saying?
Ozemba, I told you it didn't work. And this is the money which you gave to me. Take it.
Listen, Ozoka, the moment I gave you this money, I have taken my mind off it. I made the money to belong to you, so keep the money. But I must tell you that you have failed me. You disappointed me. In spite of the promises you made to me that it was going to work. Look at what you're telling me now.
Ojemba, I did my best. I did my best.
Where is the result of your best? Eh?
Ojemba, come and take your money. Bia wele ego.
Keep that money. Let me tell you, in my house, there's plenty of this. I have this several times over. What am I going to do with it?
Well, send it to your family to use for one thing or the other.
But I must still tell you that I have been disappointed.
Oh, Jemba, where are you going?
Served your food since. It's been waiting. That food will soon get cold.
I'll come and eat.
Nani, are you sure everything is all right?
Everything is all right.
Okay. All right.
Illness. I don't understand. It's getting out of hand. Send Ogechi to Itika, the medicine man. She'll soon be here.
I'm feeling very weak. My whole body is very, very weak. I don't know. It's as if something is moving. Like hot iron.
Hmm?
Hot iron. It's moving round,
around my body inside.
Moving what?
Moving.
Mbao. It's what happened to you. Nana. My baby, Emily. She will soon be here. Odim.
Thank you.
Ogechi! Ogechi!
Kikichi!
What's wrong? Why are you running helter-skelter? How is your father faring?
Kikichi, it's getting worse. It's getting worse. So my mother asked me to go to Otika, the medicine man, to get some herbs for him.
That won't be necessary because it would amount to waste of money.
How?
See, I got touched about this your father's condition. So I bought medicine for him. But I wanted to bring it to your house in the evening, but now I saw you. Let's go and pick the medicine.
Oh, it's your Jemba. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It will be all right.
Thank you.
Don't get...
To get the herbs you sent me for. I saw him and he told me Papa had already told him how he was feeling. So he went to get the herbs and he even paid for it.
Oh, he's a nice man.
God bless you.
God bless you. What is it? No. Just relax. Just relax.
You can relax. Let the medicine
go. What is it?
Mama?
Eh? What
Papa?
Is it?
Papa?
What is it? What
Papa?
Is it?
Papa?
Go and call him Zekwe. Go and call him Zekwe for me.
Go and call him.
Go and call him.
Thank you, Mama.
Stop this!
Again, what is it? No! Don't do this to me! What are you?
No! 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 No!
My father is dying.
I'm coming.
You are
What
happened?
The unthinkable has happened.
No, Uduma, don't be afraid to say it.
Ogechi has killed her parents.
That what happened?
Go to Ozoka's house and see their corpses. Ogechi has some explanation to do about the death of her parents.
Uduma, are you telling me the truth?
Let me go and see for myself.
Ogechi, your story is not convincing. You told us that Ojemba gave you some medicine to give to your father. But when I got there, your mother was also dead. Now, did you give the medicine to your mother also?
No, I don't.
Ogechi, why is it that you don't want to tell us the truth? It is only the truth that will set you free.
Oh.
Please, tell us the simple truth. Let's see how we can help you out, okay?
I hope you know what awaits anyone that is guilty of killing another in Oma Mona. You'll be banished. Imagine that.
I swear. I don't know anything. I don't know what happened. I just left and I came back to and I saw them dead.
Elders. Can't you see that Ogechi has nothing meaningful to tell us? She's only shedding crocodile tears. She has nothing to tell us.
My elders, we are wasting time here. Ogechi should just leave us so that we know how to conclude. We'll sort this thing out. Guess what? She should just leave us now.
He said you should leave. Ogechi, go. We shall get to you later. Go.
I don't know anything.
He said you should go. Just go. Leave us.
Youth leader, I want you to take it easy with her. With Ogechi, please.
There is nothing to take easy here.
Go.
Go.
I just want to
leave. Ogechi, leave now.
I want to get to you, sir.
Ogechi, go now. Go.
Nice, okay.
Everything has to become so confusing. What is going on in your uncle? Oh, but it's here.
I'm wondering how they got on your uncle here.
It is crystal clear that that girl killed her parents.
Bam.
That girl is a witch. It's very obvious. She's a witch.
I go and move. So what are we going to do?
How was your discussion with the elders? They didn't believe me. How do I believe them?
My father was the only person who took the herbs. What killed my mother? I don't know. I came in there and found them both dead. I don't know. They reviewed the whole case again and insisted I'd be banished. I am innocent, Ifi. I'm innocent.
Ugechi, how could you watch these people banish you for a crime you didn't commit? How could you?
Who do I know? My parents are dead. I'm helpless with no one to fight for me. I don't know where to turn to.
Ogechi, you have an option. Why not marry Chief Ojimba and end all this problem for yourself?
No. I can't.
Maya,
I
marry a man as old as my father. Every time I see Chiochimba, all I feel for him is disgust. The man is old enough to be my father. I can't. He's a family friend, yes, but I feel nothing for him. I can't.
Oh, Gechi.
Good afternoon, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Ogechi, irrespective of what you've done or said against me, I shall love you. I shall love you. Accept my proposal. See, I'm aware everybody is hating you to the marrow. But all are saying, banish her, banish her. But I want to be there for you. Accept my proposal. Please. Okay, be cool. I'm begging you.
Ichi. Ichi Ojemba. Ichi. How many times do I have to tell you? I will not marry you. I've told you time and time again, no, no, I won't marry you. Am I the only young girl in this village? Why won't you let me be?
Okay, Ichi, you are a girl with a difference. What I see in you, I've never seen in any other girl in my life.
Ichi, I will move your red cap and push you. I will move your red cap and push you.
Remove my red cap, I won't feel offended. But if any elder does it, I'll break that elder. But if it comes from me, I won't mind. I mean, if you like, you do it now.
Ichi, I'll bite you, I'll bite you. No. I'll bite you, I'll push you.
If you bite me, it will give me joy. It won't give me pain. See, I'm serious about it. See, if you want me to kneel down, I can kneel for you, okay? This is my knee, an elder's knee. A cabinet member's knee can touch the ground for your sake. For your sake, okay? You see, I'm seeing even your heart now. Where there is a deep love, but in your face it seems you are pretending. So this pretense will not help us. Bikonu, biko, biko. Okay, bikonu, biko. You change that. I came in respect of this abominable incident that happened. Your kindred. How can one explain the sudden death of Uzoka and his wife? Eh?
My brother, I'm short of words.
Ah, for me, we're not telling why. Ah, for go me, we're not telling why. But I'm sure, as an elder, you are not going to stay at home and watch the she-goat deliver at the tether. This girl called Ogechi must be made to suffer for this abominable act she committed.
It has not been ascertained that Ogechi killed her parents. We're still looking into the matter.
No, what other evidence are you looking for? When I was told that you were a witness to the entire thing.
You see, when I got there, Uzoka and his wife were already dead. Meanwhile, our kinsmen are still looking into that matter.
For me, we're not telling why. You know what I'm going to advise you and your kindred? Something very fast must be done to forestall this thing happening in future in our community. An action very fast. Tell your kindred. Don't sit and watch. There's danger.
That's it.
Have for me even not tell them why.
I'm going.
You're welcome.
No, thank you.
Bye bye.
I'm going.
Have for me even not tell them why.
My dear, you have to take it. It's only God that knows why. How can this happen to me? Everybody's accusing me of being responsible for the death of my parents. How can, why would I kill my parents? Why would I kill my parents?
Okay,
yeah.
Are you still crying? Stop crying.
No.
See, what has happened has happened. Okechi. Is it pray to God to give you the fortitude to bear this loss? Oh, it's okay. It's alright. Meanwhile, I want to see you guys. Yes. Come. It's okay. It's okay, no? Hi. Have one more of the money. It's okay. See, I've heard the story of almost everybody in the village accusing you of being responsible for the death of your parents. But I know
But you are innocent.
Innocent.
I know you can't hurt a fly.
Huh? Why would I kill my parents, Chi? Why would I kill my parents?
It's just a pity that they are looking that direction. Oh? Now let me tell you. You know I'm a member of the Igwe's cabinet.
Yes.
And I'm the only person who can use his influence to protect you, to ward off any attack against you.
Chi, please.
Yes.
Only you can help me. Help me. Don't hesitate.
I
please
will help
me.
You. I will not look back and fight it for you.
Thank
I will not look back.
Thank you.
But you have to be my wife. See, if you get married to me, I will use all weapons at my disposal to get you out of this mess, to fight against them.
That will be over my dead body, Chi.
What will be over your dead body?
What are you saying? What are you insinuating?
I form even a tell my.
Oh,
Chi.
Leave.
Huh?
Actually?
Yes. I form even a tell my.
Chi, leave, please. Come on, go.
Think about it. Don't be a department.
Come on, go. Hey. Ify. Hey. Ify. Oh.
Ify.
Oh. Ify.
It has been proven beyond all reasonable doubt that you kill your parents. You kill them. And that is an abominable offense. And the punishment, according to the laws in the land of Umuamuri, is what?
Banishment.
Therefore, you have been banished for life. Now the choice is yours. Do you want us to use force on you? Or you will quietly and gently leave this land?
I'm not going!
You're not going anywhere. Now I will call the youth.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Okay, it's okay.
Don't kill me!
Leave me alone!
You are about to kill me! I'm not going! You are about to kill me! I'm not going! I will not go!
Una na chumbo kamba puronye, una na chumbo.
jua obukosia de afufua obukosia fu omu wachubage onega nolugi chineke mo efugi feneme abuze modindo omu kama unyatura junuwa onajomwea akamudiocha sogi kamna kosara chineke mo emukwanya emukwanya chime emukwanya inafugwi feneme akwamu metunu ginobi kerebe mgamwaga agama kosaronye arapu kwaramo
to do?
Nothing, sir.
So you are one of those that go to mess up this compound, eh?
No, 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 sir. I have not messed up the compound, sir.
Yes,
no.
I have caught you today. You are going to clear everything.
No, yet. Sir. I have not messed up the compound, sir. I live here. I mean...
What do you mean you live here? You live here? How?
I'm staying there, sir. Please, sir. I'm begging you, sir. Don't send me away, sir. My name is Ogechi. And I'm from Umuamure village. My parents died and I was accused of killing them, but I'm innocent, sir. I'm innocent, so they banished me. Please, I don't have any other place to go to. I have no one to fight with me. Just let me manage a little bit until I find my feet, sir. Please, I'm keeping the place clean. I don't mess it up.
Ijuwa obuko siade afufuwa obuko siafu.
Honey, that story was unbelievable. I don't want to believe that banishment still exists in Igbo land.
I'm as surprised as you are.
The amazing thing is that she was accused of killing her parents.
Well, strange things happen. But I don't think it's safe for you to allow her to stay in Bordeni's house.
See, I couldn't bring myself down to ask her to leave. I was touched by the way she was weeping.
Well, let's pray nothing goes wrong.
You have a point there.
What are you saying? I'm serious, I'm not joking. I promise now. Trust me this time, I cross my heart. You see me. Are you suspecting me? I'm in school.
Sophie! I thought she was getting ready to go to school.
Should I hold on, please? Let me talk to my brother. I'll call you back.
Will you get out the phone and go get ready and go to school? Stop lying. This one.
I came here because of you. I want you to come back to me.
Come back where?
Do you enjoy the suffering you are going through? Ogechi, it doesn't befit you. Just agree to marry me and I'll turn your life for the better.
Chiojimba, if you know what is good for you, you will leave this place right now!
But Ogechi, understand that I love you.
Ichie, go.
Understand that I love you.
Okay,
realize it.
Ah, for me, we're not telling why. Ah, for me, we're not telling why.
I came to see how you're faring.
Hey, I'm very fine, thank you. I'm fine.
Yeah, I brought this for you, so you can have some food to eat.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. Thank God. Now that you're settled, what can you do to earn a living?
I can wash, I can clean, I can cook, I can even farm. I used to assist my parents in the farm before they died.
Are you sure you can farm?
Ah, very well, I can farm.
It's alright.
Thank you.
It's okay. Let me go now.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Huh? Bye bye.
The farmland. I want you to clear and till for me.
I've seen it, ma.
Are you sure you can do it?
Yes, ma, I can do it, ma.
Of course, you can do it very well, now. I know, Gretchen. I trust her. Very, very well. I trust her.
Okay, no problem. When you're through, I will pay you 3,500.
Thank you, ma.
Okay.
Okay, ma.
Okay, you've seen it now, huh?
Seen it now.
I was on my way to your house. Yes, ma.
Hope there's no problem.
No, ma. My money. I want to use it to buy something for myself.
Okay. No problem now. I'll pay you. But first of all, I have to go and supervise the work you did for me.
Yes, ma. Yes, ma.
Ogechi,
ma,
you did a very wonderful job in this farm. Hey, I like it. Okay, let me give you your money now. Hey.
Ma, it's 1,000 that you gave me.
That's the money for the work you did for me now.
No, ma. We agreed 3,500 naira for the farm, ma. And I worked on your farm for 4 days.
Okay, that's what I'm going to pay. It's either you take it or you leave it.
Ma, but that's not what we agreed on, ma. It's not fair.
Okay, are you not even happy that I gave you a job to do? Huh? See, if you don't want to take it, you leave it. That's what I can pay. Excuse me.
Ma.
Come
chubage onega no lugi chineke mo e fugi feneme abuze modindo omukama onya chura junu.
Sophia, I have to run along so I don't get to the village late, okay?
Okay.
I will. I will. Most importantly, take care of yourself. And remember to go to school on time. Okay?
What is this? No, I cannot allow her to cheat you. I must confront her and collect the balance from her.
No, Nandi, please. The only reason I told you was because I was feeling bad. But I'm better now. Just let it go.
No. I introduced you to this woman.
Please, let it go. It's okay.
It's all right. You can have the money.
Thank you. I should be going then.
It's okay. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Aguna. You're welcome, my son.
You're welcome.
The next thing now is sleep.
Yes, it's very, very important.
But before I go to bed, Papa, I'd like to tell you people the reason I came home.
Huh?
Well, yes, my son. I am no longer a baby. Papa, you see that my housing project?
The house project?
Yes. I would like to restart it again. And complete it.
Agunna, Umekanna, Okewana Bura, Nga, Deba, Deba, Ga, 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 Ga. What you said is very, very important. Bet.
What is the bet there? What bet there?
You know what I'm talking about.
Mama, I know what you're talking about.
You know that you are no longer a baby.
I know. But you see, I have to complete the house first before she comes in.
But the girl can live in her house.
Mama, there is no way I can marry a girl and bring her in here. It's not possible.
This place will accommodate her.
Let me finish the house and then go for her. You know, the house is number one project.
Yes.
She's number two project.
So we should expect the project today.
Thank you.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You live here? In somebody else's house? Who asked you to come in here?
Nobody, sir.
Nobody? So you just moved into this place?
No, no, sir. I told Nnamdi.
Nnamdi? Asked you to come and live here?
Yes, sir.
Nnamdi asked you to move in here? Into my house?
Yes,
huh?
Yes, sir.
And for how long have you been here?
Sometimes, sir.
For some time now?
Yes, sir.
And you said Nnamdi asked you to move in here?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Hey,
welcome.
Nnamdi,
what's the meaning of what you did? Who is that girl in my building site? Who is that girl?
I can explain.
Explain what? Why would you allow someone into my building site without letting me know?
I will explain everything to you. Let's go inside first then.
Let us go. You must tell me yourself who that girl is. And why would you do such a thing? Not even a call? Let's go inside.
What else do you want Ebubago to do for you,
Otibu? I am surprised
that Ogechi rejected my marriage proposal. In fact, the more she rejects me, the more I find myself loving her.
Hey, Ojem.
Otibu.
I can see that it's difficult for you to take away your mind from her.
Otibu, that is the major reason I have come here. Please, find out how she is faring on the other land.
Ebago, 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 Jemezinu Gebuaja Fuzo, Ongiwa Bataflezi Fuzo, Jinkebu Ekechanyang.
Ah, Fugo me for no telling why.
You can see.
Otibu, who is that young man with her?
It's her helper.
What do you mean, helper? Can you keep a piece of yam under the care of a goat? It's not proper.
You are right. It is true that a goat is a yam under his care. But not the one consecrated to the gods.
Are you assuring me? I don't want anything to happen to her.
Ah, Otuwa Buke, I assure you. Onye lili nke uri je debere aluti onwo nu.
Afugo me fe no tell why. Please keep an eye on her. Tell me on regular occasion how she is faring. Please, Otibu.
Don't worry. I assure you, I'll keep an eye on her.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Let me trust you.
I assure you, I'll keep an eye on her.
Chukwu kero wane mesioga fanya nya. Wale nandiri
Oye danamba nandidi bije nuwo na chuku keru anemesi yoga fanyaya Oye danamba nandidi bije nuwo na chuku keru anemesi yoga fanyaya.
Is she the one singing?
Oh yes, that is what she likes doing.
Music is her only companion.
Oh my God. That's quite pitiable. Now let's go.
Nambi has told me everything about you. How you lost your parents and you were accused of being responsible for their death and you were subsequently banished from the village. It's a pity. Unfortunately, I want to restart building project, and I don't see any how you're going to be here while the building is going on. I'm afraid you have to look for someone else to stay.
Please, sir.
Nambi, you heard me, eh?
Sir, I don't have any other place to go to. Please, sir.
As that reminds me, Mama is complaining seriously and bitterly that you don't get to call and you don't even get to visit. Yes, I know you're in school, but then you have to make time to go see her, okay?
These people will be bringing the building material. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, make sure the cements are packed carefully.
Okay.
Good morning, sir.
Ogechi, you fetched enough, eh?
Okay.
After that one, you go and rest, eh? So that you can do some other things.
Nandi, come on. What is this girl doing in your house?
She now lives with us now.
You mean you took her in?
Yes.
And your wife didn't say anything?
No, I explained everything to her.
Dey, she's a very nice girl. Okay, she's good. Yes, she's good.
Now come, let me leave some money. good looking. Come on, Dennis. What's your mind? Get your mind off her. Come on. But again, it's good looking. I need a home girl. A girl that is down to earth.
How are you? Wow. It's so good to be back home. How have you been?
I'm fine.
Yes.
You're looking so excited.
Yes, I'm excited. So I am excited.
What is it?
You know, I cannot even explain how happy I am.
Tell me now.
Oh God. So you won't believe it. I met a girl. So I've just told you that I met a girl in the village.
I met a girl in the village. Well, you've not said anything. Okay, what's up? What's
so
Oh, but that told me now.
So I just told you that I met a girl in the village.
Okay. Where's the girl from? What does she do? Who is she? Who are her parents? What does she do for a living? You know?
Also, take it easy. You ask too many questions at the same time. But never mind. At the right time, I will answer you.
I know, brother. Tell me about this
girl. At the same time, I met a girl. So, I met a girl.
My brother is a girl. So sad.
Oh, Tuba Buket.
You are doing that which you know how best to do.
Keep it up.
Otibu Avuke?
No.
Yes, sir.
Otibu?
I have come to find out if there's any new development with respect to Ugechi, my wife.
That's no cause for alarm. Ojemba.
God.
Although I'm seeing her with another young man.
Another what?
young man. But there's no serious business between them.
Ah, for me, for no telling why. Why another young man? Why shouldn't they leave this girl for me? Eh? Why won't they allow her to rest? Why?
Open wine, come.
See, Ojubu, do whatever you can to stop any serious intention from anybody. Ogechi must come back to me as her husband. Never I could say, I could fetch her or that hour.
Ojemba, don't worry. My eyes are on her.
Please. Please. Please.
I went to the village for the office. Oh God, I'm tired.
Like I said, I want to.
But I don't understand you again.
How do you mean?
This is your frequent visits to the village. Something tells me it's not only the building project you're going for. It's something else.
What are you trying to insinuate?
I'm not saying anything new. Just that my instinct doesn't fail me.
No.
There's something...
Come on, Nazi, you take my bag upstairs. Take my bag upstairs and fix this something to me. Sometimes these things don't get to hide. Okay, how are you?
I'm fine.
Wow. It's good to see you again. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm very good.
Very sure?
Yes.
I'm actually rushing back to the city. Mm-hmm. I brought you some gifts, okay?
Thank you.
This one you're smiling.
I can see all is well.
Yes, all is well.
So where are you coming from?
I went to meet Dennis.
Dennis? You mean Dennis came without letting me know?
Oh, no, no, no. He didn't come here. I had to go and meet him at the market square. He said he was very busy and he couldn't come here.
So what do you have in the bags?
Gifts.
Gifts? From who?
From Dennis.
Hey, go and show it to my wife now.
Okay. Come and show you the things Dennis bought for me again.
All these things?
Yes, bro. Again.
This bag is fine.
I'm telling you, even the clothes, they're all beautiful.
All these things for you?
Yes.
Even the phone?
Everything. Provisions too.
Hey, but this bag I'll be carrying to church.
No problem, auntie.
But Coco, did he tell you anything?
No, he didn't tell me anything. He just said he was in a hurry to go back to the city.
Are you sure he didn't say anything?
No, auntie. He didn't say anything.
Yeah,
thank
you. Come on, finish this thing I'm doing now, okay?
Randy, Dennis asked me to marry him.
Huh? So what did he tell him?
I don't know. I didn't know what to say. Randy, please, can you tell me everything I need to know about Dennis? Like, everything.
Dennis is a good man. He has a younger sister too. His parents are averagely rich. They have a good home. Very good people, very nice. You don't say. I thank God for you.
Thank God.
Huh? Yes. This is good.
Let me go and continue what I was doing.
It's all right, it's all right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
No.
Welcome.
Sweetheart, these are my parents. Mama. This is Ogechi, the girl I want to marry.
Hey!
Oh,
thank you,
Lord. So fine. You're welcome. Welcome.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And you see, our son here told us that he wishes to marry you.
Yes, sir.
That's why we demanded to see you.
Thank you very much, Mama.
If I may ask my daughter, what is your name and where do you come from?
My name is Ogechi, sir. And I'm from Umuamuri village.
Chair, Umuamuri here. Our neighboring village. Wonderful. Ah, goodness. Deme.
My daughter, how are your parents?
My parents are late now.
Don't worry. Feel free, this is your new house. And we are now your parents.
Feel free.
Yes. Don't worry. Relax. Yes. Let me go and bring something for you to eat.
Thank you very much, Mama.
This is Mama's house. You've come to Mama's house and you must eat.
Mama's house. So, my daughter, are you still in school or what do you do for a living? What did you hear?
Nai, Dennis, your son wants to bring cause to this family.
How?
Do you know that girl he introduced to us as the wife to be?
Yes,
sir. Is that same girl that was banished from Umuamuri village for killing her parents?
Karen, are you sure of what I'm saying?
Yes!
Who told you?
Hey, my mama Neka told me. You know that she doesn't give false information. Hey, Dennis, you cannot bring that girl into this house. It's not possible. No, you're not saying anything. Hey, you better say something though. Dennis cannot bring that girl into this house. Though. I will not allow that. I won't.
Oh my God. Sophie, I've said this several times. I've said it time and time again. Over and over again. Not once, not three times, not five times, not 10 times, not 20 times. That one of the good virtues you got from Mama is good cooking. How?
But are you telling me that you're enjoying the food?
Enjoying is an understatement. I'm having fun. This thing is delicious, man. It is. I love it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. You know, I can assure any man that's going to marry you that is stomach. Good food won't be a problem at all.
But I can trust me on that now. I can take care of the stomach of any man.
I can say that again.
Thank you, brother.
Sophie, why are you doing this to me? No. Why is calling? Good day, Papa. How are you? What? What's wrong with her? Listen, Papa. Papa, listen. Take her to the hospital. First thing tomorrow morning, I'll be in the village. Papa, there's no need to panic, okay? Just do like I said. Take her to the hospital. First thing tomorrow morning, I'll be in the village. She's fine. Okay, Papa. Bye-bye.
But
that
was the problem.
Mama is sick.
Come, let's go inside, I will explain to you. Come.
But the Papa said you were sick.
Let's go inside, I will explain to you. Don't worry. Come. Now, let's go. Let's go.
Mama, I don't understand.
Hey.
Well, are you okay?
Yes.
Huh? You sure?
Hey. Hey, Dennis, you're looking so fine.
Papa scared me. Papa said, the way they come, okay? Where's Papa?
I don't care whether you love her or not. What I am saying is that you are not going to marry her.
Yes.
Papa, why do you hate this girl so much? What did she do to you?
She has not done anything to me. Huh? But she's a witch.
Says who?
You are the only one that does not know how she killed her parents and was banished from her land. Everybody in this village knows her.
Mama, Papa, there is something I want us to understand. You see, in life, what people say or think about you don't matter. What matters is what you know and think about yourself. The Ogechi I know is a nice and innocent person, Papa.
My son. There are a lot of evil stories which you do not know surrounding that girl. And I cannot just sit back and watch you marry that witch. I will never support the marriage.
Your father is right. Dennis, my son, listen to the voice of wisdom. Listen to your father.
Let me go ask you, Papa. Is this a reason you called me on the phone to tell me to lie to me that Mama was sick? And I drove all the way from the city to the village only to find Mama hale and hearty?
Oh, is it not enough reason?
Papa, what if on my way from the city to the village I was involved in an accident?
God will forbid that.
What would have happened? Papa, do you know I abandoned everything I was doing in the city, my business and everything, just to rush down to the village? Alright? Because you lied to me about Mama? Why would you lie to your son, Papa?
You are my only son, and I won't just fold my hands and watch you entangle yourself to a witch.
It is not fair, Papa, and I don't like it.
Nobody deceived you.
I don't like it.
Nobody deceived you, Dennis. We are not trying to protect
you. Papa, why would you do that? Why would you put the sick into coming back in the dance and you are sick? For what? Why would you deceive me into coming back to the village? Eh? My Papa telling me you were sick? Under panic, I rushed.
No.
I left my businesses, everything I had to do in the city, and rushed back to the village just to take you to the hospital. And then any of you telling me, Mama, please, I don't like it.
Dennis,
I don't like it, Mama, please.
We did not deceive you. We are just trying to protect you.
You deceive me.
If you marry that girl, the image of this family will be affected.
Mama, it's my law. My law.
Hey, Dennis.
Mama, it's my law.
Please don't listen to me.
Dennis, what's wrong? You've been moody since you got back from your parents.
Yeah, I had, okay, I just had a little problem with my parents, you know. It's nothing to worry about, you know.
Has to do with me, right?
No, it had nothing to do with me.
Are you sure it has nothing to do with me?
Okay, I said it has nothing to do with you, okay? I know my parents. It can be difficult at times, you know, to handle it. It's okay.
Then I advise that whatever it is, you reason with them. They're your parents. They always want the best for you. Okay? Dennis. Dennis.
It's all right. I heard you. I have to be on my way now. Excuse me. Okay. Make sure you take care of yourself.
Okay. Right? What happened?
Dennis just left here angrily now.
Dennis just left here angrily?
Yes.
Why?
He told me that his parents did not support his marriage intentions towards you.
How? I mean, how?
Well, rumor mongers in the village have told his parents about your being responsible for the death of your parents.
Hey.
He was not in a good mood at all. Though he promised to come back to the village soon. It's alright. It's alright, Ogechi. It's fine. Calm down. He's coming back.
Yes?
There's something I want to discuss with you.
What is it?
Mama called and said that you walked out on them in the village because of a girl they said you shouldn't get married to. Brother, you're not like this. What has come over you?
Yes, Sophie, I walked out on them. If that's what you want to know. Yes, I walked out on them. And I did because they refused to see reasons with me.
But brother, why do you insist on getting married to a girl everybody knows as a witch?
Excuse me? Eh, Sophie? Listen to me. Let this be the first and last time you ever refer to a girl like I love and want to marry as a witch. Don't you ever try it.
Sophia, stop giving something to me.
What did I hear you say? What did I hear you say now?
Since Dennis, our son, is bent on marrying that girl,
It's better that we allow him.
Nedenis, how could you say a thing like that? Which one do you wear?
Nine. We are crucifying that girl based on what people have been saying about her. We don't even know the truth. You know that.
Has our son, Dennis, bribed you to convince me?
Not at all. Gemma, I think that girl is not even as bad as we think. Moreover, since she came to this village, she has never had any problem with anybody. I'm sure of that.
What then are you suggesting we do?
Let's support their marriage. Moreover, I need my grandchildren now.
It's now you say what you want. Tita ki creation. Women and their love for children can make them go extra miles. They can do the unthinkable.
It's okay. I support them.
Hey, my, thank you very much.
Grandchildren.
That is so fine.
I need it also. I need it also.
Okay, Chi.
Sir.
So you're in agreement with him, eh?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, this is not going to pass on.
Okay, Karaka.
Come on,
Isaac. Huh?
I'm
going to make it.
I got it.
Oh, what did you mean? I'm
going to jump. I
I'm going to the beach with my friends. Could you please give me your car keys?
I'm sorry, that won't be possible.
Why?
Because I'm supposed to take Obichi out on a driving lesson. It's okay, you can have some money and then pick a taxi.
Oh, it's all about Obichi now. So nothing about me matters anymore in this house.
Listen, Sophia. Who we're talking about here is my wife, not my girlfriend.
Brother, I know she is your wife. I am also your sister.
It's fine. I just gave her the keys. I could do my own
business. Okay, no. No, take this one.
Keep your money, keep your keys. I don't want to do
it. I honestly have done my driving lessons in
that time. Okay, you know. No. Sophia has had virtually everything she wanted. Everything she's asked for. Things I feel she needs. For once, I say no.
Just for peace to me.
Ogechi, no! Okay, we planned, we're going out on a driving lesson. That's what we'll do. Then I take a taxi and go wherever she's going to. I will not spoil her. No, I won't. I won't spoil her at all. She's had everything she wanted. Sophia didn't clear the dish she ate with last night? Okay. Don't tell me this has been going on and you didn't bother to tell me. Don't tell me that.
Sophia! Sophia! Come right here! Come right here!
Why didn't you clear the dish you ate with last night?
I forgot.
You forgot? You forgot! What were you thinking?
But your wife saw it. Why did she clear it? After all, what's that in this house?
Come on, will you get up and clear this dish? Go ahead and clear them! Right now, so I'm looking at you. If I dishonor you, take it away! Are you listen to me? Let this not repeat itself again. Did you hear what I said?
Yes.
Now come on, get out of here. Get out! Okay. This is my home. Our home. Should anything go wrong, please feel free to tell me. Please. I beg of you.
No, I'll get that. Told me you were going to change the channel to something else. You knew I was watching the TV upstairs. An excuse would have been perfect.
Ogechi, are you stupid? Are you mad? I should come and take permission from you before I change channel in my brother's house. Ogechi, I'm begging you in God's name, avoid my path. Shame because of you, my brother slapped me this morning. Something that has never been done in this house before.
Okay. I'm sorry, please. I don't want your insult.
Who is insulting you? Let me ask you something. Were your parents able to afford a black and white TV before you killed them with your witchcraft? Answer me. Why not? My brother has married you into wealth. There's flat screen, so you can talk to me anyhow. I should come and take permission from you. You think your witchcraft will work on me? It can only work on my brother. It will never work on me. Have you heard me? Witch. You're shedding your good ideas. Make her get out from there! Cry! Keep crying!
Ogechi has gotten married.
Has got what?
Married?
Married?
Yes.
Ah, who on the hello, tell why? Otubu, where were you when this happened? Where were you? Look at all the promises you made to me. Eh? Hey! Ah, who on the hello, tell why?
About my chair,
Otubu, let me say this. I am not going to fold my arms and watch another man take over what I've labored for years to possess. No, I will not. Something must be done.
The man is very rich and loves Ogechi very much.
Hey, let me see the man, please. Please, Otibu. Please. Ah, who am I here to tell why? No telling why. Otibu, look at how the man is sucking the juicy parts of Ogechi, my wife. Eh? Oh, Otibu, where were you when all this happened? Where were you? Look at all the assurances. What happened? Eh?
If that man's business and money are destroyed, then Ogechi will run away from him. Will abandon the man.
Then get a hen that has reared his chicken for 20 days for sacrifice.
Okay.
As that hen scatters and scratches the ground in search of food, so will the business of that man scatter.
God, I am going to do all that. I will bring all the items without exception. Please.
Odemma.
I am desperate. I'm in trouble. I'm serious.
I see a mouth, it's a mega lord.
What do we do?
I don't know. Okay. I have never experienced what I'm going through right now in my entire business life. All the business deals, all the monies, gone. Now, okay, do you know, it's so bad, so bad that I'm beginning to run into a very serious debt crisis. Yes, I'm beginning to run into a debt crisis.
Told you about. I want to go to school.
Is that the good morning you're supposed to tell me?
Good morning.
Meanwhile, what money are you talking about? Are you deaf? Didn't I tell you there's no money?
But I don't expect him to tell my lecturers that.
So what do you expect me to do? Steal? Or go borrow to give to you?
Brother, can't you see what is happening to you is not ordinary? If you had listened to Papa Mama when they said you shouldn't marry this witch, all these things would have been happening to you.
Hold on,
no, no, no.
Listen to me. If you ever call my wife a witch again, eh, Sophia, you'll be shocked at what I do to you.
You should not a witch before. You should not a witch. Witch, you're ugly now. Come on, beat me.
Making her cry.
But that nothing, no. I was only praying. But does your wife forbid prayers?
You only pray. Sophia, you only pray. Since when did you become a prayer warrior in this house? I'm asking you, Sophia, since when did you become a prayer warrior in this house? I have been with you since you were a little baby. One day, pray. All of a sudden, you become a prayer warrior. And by the way, what sort of prayer will you pray? What sort of prayer? Sophia.
Mother.
Enough of this. If you're not careful, I will throw you out of this house. I will.
Brother, you will throw me out of this house because of her.
My wife, I will.
Papa and Mama must hear this.
Let them hear it.
In fact, without I'm leaving
I said, let them hear it. When you get to them, make sure you tell them what you did. And maybe throw you out of this place. If you want to go, but tell them. Make sure you tell them what you did.
Fire! Fire!
Tell them what you did.
Did
you
want
Bubble Girls and Daddy?
Afufu wa Bubble Girls ya fu.
Otubu, that man must not be allowed to enjoy Ogechi any further. No!
Ojemba.
Please.
Anoria, sorry. It is me. Nkenkeni kene jeruka biezi, akati chebio. Abudubweni talabuchia, omu. Isu nerada abonta nebenno. I will create more serious crisis for them.
Good.
Because no one gets away from my trap.
Hey, ah, who me hello? Tell him why.
Even your cook had as well to I.
Please.
Okay. I have to hurry up now, so I can catch up with my appointment with the commissioner.
I wish you so much luck.
Thank you very much. Okay. Most important thing, Sophie, please, never mind whatever she does, okay?
I promise, my love, I'm fine.
Good. So take care of yourself, right?
I love you. I love you. Okay.
All right.
Be good.
Yeah, sure. Alright, okay? Take care of yourself, okay?
You don't feel pains anywhere?
Just coming from the hospital now, okay? I had some x-rays and all the tests.
You should rest. You should rest. I'll get it. Oh, Gechi.
Hello, Sophia, my daughter. How are you?
Mama, I'm fine.
How is your brother and the wife?
Mama, that is the reason why I called you.
Ogechi has bewitched brother.
How?
Mama, it was by the grace of God brother Dennis survived the ghastly motor accident this afternoon. Ha!
God forbid! God will not allow the plans of my enemies on Dennis to succeed in the name of Jesus. I reject it!
Mama, this is not the time for prayers. Tell Papa, both of you should come down to the city.
Ogechi must leave this house. So that girl is a witch. Before she come and spoil things for me and cause my own accident. Mama, she must leave this house. So she must leave. Okay, Mama. No problem.
God! God forbid! Whatever is the plans of the enemy against my child, I come against it in the name of Jesus.
Otibu, what are you going to do? In spite of all these stumbling blocks you have put in the way of Dennis, he has refused to push Ogechi out of his house. What are you going to do, please?
Ebubago, una anuna, bianu bafa, agu dike na jedike teboyajo, wono oku, hey. The only way to separate them is to strike him with madness,
God,
so that Ogechi will naturally abandon him.
Madness! Don't waste time. Strike him this moment.
Ah, for me, even no tell you why.
Eh? Ebago, Ebago, ongi na jediki te boyajo. Eo na anona, donu, do buko, yo gara kara ne chinte.
Mama, I'm begging you,
Mama, please,
Mama.
Thank you. My son as a wife has destroyed my family.
What are you talking about, Mazi?
Okay, she was responsible for all the calamities that befell my son.
What calamities are you talking about?
Okay, she destroyed my son's business and now she has made him mad. Now, you go and look for my son. Bring him to me. Otherwise, I repeat, otherwise, this village will not contain the both of us.
My husband, I noticed that you're disturbed. So what's the problem?
I'm thinking
about what?
You see, we need to hear Gechi's own side of the story before crucifying her.
So what will you do now?
I want to go to the city tomorrow to look for her.
I don't think that would be necessary.
Why do you say that?
My husband, I think Ogechi is an evil girl. I know we took her as our own, but we must not forget the fact that that girl was banished from her village. She was accused of killing her parents. Look at what is happening to Ndika's family. Honestly, I don't want us to be the next victim of our witchcraft. Please, I don't want that.
Again.
Onya dana mbanani. I've seen the condition I put here, Ogechi's husband.
It's absolutely right. Ekwere ekwene kwene utekwere.
Will you call it in the state of your wife to be Ogechi?
What do you want me to say? Eh? She was given the choice of either enjoyment or suffering. But she chose to suffer. So let her continue to suffer until she comes to her senses.
Okay.
That's the only condition I can allow her back to this village. Yes. Eh? Me here to
Young lady, how may I help you?
Thank you, sir. Please, sir, are you the manager of this place?
Yes, I am.
Please, sir, I want to work.
You want to work?
Yes, sir.
The type of work we do here does not involve ladies. It involves hard labor.
Please,
it's not for ladies.
Sir, I can do anything.
No,
sir.
No, you can't.
Please, I'm begging you, sir. Please, sir. Please. Please, sir, please. I can do it, sir. I can do anything, sir. Please, I'm begging you. I really want to work, sir. Please.
Are you sure you can do this type of work?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I won't let you down. I can do it. I can carry it. I can do it, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Ogechi Uzoka.
Ogechi Uzoka. Okay, that's no problem. You can start work tomorrow.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much, sir.
You can start work.
Yes, sir. I'll come in the morning. Okay. I won't let you down, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Salama, you push me. Hurry up.
Come on, fast about this.
Ijuwa obuko siade afufuwa obuko siafu umu wa chubage onyega nolugi chineke mo efugi feneme abuze modindu omu kama unya jura junuwa ona jomu ya akamudi ocha soki kamna kosara chineke mo emu kwanya emu kwanya chime
That's meeting today. Mazaseka.
promised to introduce me to Odumodike. He said that the man can find our son and cure him of his madness.
Who is Odumodike?
He's a popular witch doctor in Ogbete.
What are we waiting for? Let's go and see him. Let's go.
Let us leave for today.
Ogechi, she didn't come to work today.
No, sir, she's not feeling fine. She's in her house.
Her house?
Yes, sir.
Is that where she lives?
Yes, sir.
for you. You know, criminals don't know such places.
Do is to sleep. You're always weak. Don't lie to me. Just tell me the truth. When was the last time you saw your period?
I can't remember, Auntie.
Okay, you can't remember the last time you saw your period.
I can't remember.
Okay, you're pregnant.
Me?
Okay, you're pregnant.
What's going on here?
I should be asking you what is going on in this house because I don't get it. Look, I don't get you, the girl you brought to live with us. She's pregnant.
Pregnant?
Matthew, you know what? This girl is not going to stay in the same house with me and the stain she's carrying on her womb. Do you hear me? You really have to explain to me what is going on.
I've told you everything I know about her.
Calm down.
If you tell me the truth, I can assure you no one is going to tell you.
Please, please. For my husband, sir.
Who's responsible for my pregnancy?
I don't know. I just feel weak and I keep vomiting and sleeping. It's just maybe part of the malaria, sir. I've not slept with any man, sir, and my husband, sir. I swear. Sir, I'm from hell, sir.
Am I the one that got you pregnant? Huh? My friend, go and wash his clothes. Go now.
Go now.
Adi, I checked him from the market and you didn't give me money for transport.
Please let me see the list you got. Why did you buy crayfish when you know you still have some in the kitchen?
Auntie, you included crayfish in the list.
In fact, you're a very stupid girl. Can't you make use of your sense? Is it everything you want me to be teaching you? Please come and tell the sense I'm going to be betting at my husband before he comes back. Take this and get out.
Meat in your food. Honey, why did you give her meat?
Sir, I don't eat meat.
Why? Is it a taboo for you to eat meat? Or are you forbidden from eating meat?
Is it an obligation if she doesn't eat meat? You're showing this girl too much love and I don't like it.
Sweetheart, all I'm asking for is that you should be more accommodating. Let's just allow her to stay with us until she puts to bed. And she's not going to stay with us forever.
And what would that be?
I quite appreciate your endurance and understanding. Come on, I've never known to be this rigid.
Come on, I don't like you.
I know, come on.
Solomon, it's not there you are going to take it from. Is he here now?
Yes, ma'am.
That one is not even full, sir. It's not full.
Okay, sir.
Sir?
How is the work going?
Very fine, sir.
I hope there's no problem.
No, there's no problem at all.
Okay. So you continue with your work.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Ojemba, you see it? All moon are walking our boys and a millionaire. It is done as you requested.
Yes,
sir. Ogechi is blind.
Yes, sir. It serves her right.
Eh? Oh, Tibu, what kind of girl is this? Eh? Who rejected my marriage proposal and instead married another one, had a son for him, and made herself a second-class wife. Can you imagine that? Eh? She didn't even allow me to enjoy a little bit of what I labored for years. Eh? I'm not happy. Otibu, destroy this lady in a way that she looks unpleasant to any man who wants to marry her.
I thought that all these problems were passing through her. We have made her to come and look for
you. But look at the situation. She is very stubborn. In fact, Otibu, the way I am angered now, kill her. Obukwa, no. Kill her for me.
You can't kill her.
Why not?
Ogechi has certain spirits that guides her. You can only make her to suffer and not to get her killed.
Hey! Ahu go mi hen o telewanye. Ahu go mi hen o telewanye. Obudu no Ogechi kwelo ka mfu nka adi niru dika ile na eji oji. Okwe weji.
Okamma.
No, I'm not asking for nka adi ni me na acha yellow. Odo odo.
Oh, yeah. Eh?
Shows the we visited says that they have not received any positive response from the public announcement of it.
Oh! Mama, see, I'm very tired now. There's no place we didn't go to today. We've been tracking around the whole town looking for brother. Me, I don't know what to say again. I don't know.
What are you implying? Are you saying that you should leave your brother to continue roaming around the street as a mad person? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Mama, that's not what I mean. What I mean is, see, Mama, the only way right now is to commit this whole situation into the hands of God. Because I don't know again.
Hey. My wife, like she said, let us commit the whole thing to the hands of God.
Dennis! My lovely son! Is this how you disappeared?
Oh,
Tell us you are coming home. I hope all is well.
All is well, though. It's just that. Hey. I came to discuss something with you people.
Sophia, you're back.
Mama, do have seen.
You're welcome.
Thank
you. I hope all is well.
All is well, Mama. Mama, I think I found the solution to the problems we'll be facing in this family.
What kind of solution are you talking about?
There is a man of God performing signs and wonders in the city. I attended his crusade. This man called me out. He said, you have a brother that is raving mad. I said yes. He said he is mad in a distant land.
Eh? Hey!
He told you all this?
I'm telling you.
He must be a real man of God.
Mama, a real man of God.
Hey! He said all this to you.
Did he ask you to bring anything? I mean, money or?
Papa, he didn't ask for anything.
Eh?
He only demanded for your presence. He said he wants to expose everything that will happen to us in this family.
Nai, I think we should go and see him.
Yes, oh Mama.
Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, God, for remembering us. Oh.
There is something you all must do that is very, very important.
Pastor, what is it?
According to what I'm seeing, you wronged Ogechi. You wronged her by pushing her out of her matrimonial home. Let me ask you, does she deserve to suffer?
Pastor, Ogechi was behind the predicament and the calamities that befell my brother.
Yes.
She was not the cause of it. It was caused by a strong force from her village.
Jesus.
And they decided to cause her pains and sorrows all the days of her life. But one thing that is certain, the God that I serve, in whom there is no shame, will expose them in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
But there is something that you all must do. You must ask God for forgiveness. Without forgiveness, deliverance will not come in your family.
Pastor, we will do that.
Pastor, we are ready to ask for forgiveness. Please deliver us and our family.
Please pray, let's pray, let's pray, let's pray. Arise, O Lord, let your enemies be scattered. Arise, O Lord, let your enemies be scattered. Arise, O Lord, let your enemies be scattered. O Lord, oh my Father, run. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, ancient of the days, I stand today to speak, O Lord, over the life of this family. I ask for forgiveness, O Lord. Anywhere they have sinned against you, King of Glory, I ask. Even though if their sin is as dark as charcoal, the Bible says you will wash them to be white as snow. I ask that you will wash them by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Any seed sown in this life, in this family, I speak today, let them be uprooted, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let them be uprooted, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. I speak deliverance. Amen. I speak favor. Amen. I speak freedom. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, I speak today, by the power you vested upon my life, I speak, oh Lord, let there be freedom. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen.
I told the woman that her buttocks were too small for me to handle. But when I prayed there, she lured me into her room. What I saw there, eh?
Nietzsche.
A big
Nietzsche. Avuka is dead.
What?
No. Avuka is dead.
It's not true.
No.
It cannot be true.
It cannot be true. I am just coming from a shrine.
It cannot be true.
Are you serious? Avuka, I won't go.
My own team, Avuka.
Avuka,
I
won't
go. Nietzsche, Avuka, now. How could that come up? Let me go and find out.
Let's go, go,
let's go, 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 go. Oh!
What?
Hey!
I
just.
Huh?
Ojemba!
Ojemba!
What is it?
Ojemba!
My chest.
Ojemba!
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 What's wrong?
Huh? Oh! Ah! Ojemba, again!
My chest.
What is it?
Huh?
What is it?
Please, please.
Oh.
Ojemba.
I'm in trouble.
What is it?
Let me confess.
Confess?
Confess.
Confess.
I married my first and second wife with a charm given to me by
Aaron.
I was responsible for the death of Uzoka and his wife.
Oh,
and alleged it was Ogechi who killed her parents.
Hey!
Hey! I influenced her banishment from my land.
Hey!
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 Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! I'm not sure if I'm a man who is 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 a
Otibu Avuke.
Otibu Avuke.
Ojemba.
Eh?
You are here. Sit down.
Thank you very much. I greet you.
You are born
I greet you.
You are born in Nika.
Hey.
What brings you to the shrine of Ebubago this morning?
Otibu, I want you to help me. Otherwise, my enemies will laugh at me.
Speak! The oracle is listening.
I desire to marry Ogechi, but her parents have become stumbling blocks, especially her mother, who is serious about blocking my way to the heart of Ogechi.
So, what do you want the oracle, Ebubago, to do for you?
I want the both of them dead.
Obranodi! Why?
Because when they are dead, it will expose Ogechi to sufferings, and in fact, her defenses will collapse. And there will be no consequence than she accepting this my marriage proposal. Because it will be like protection.
Because. Ebubago, Ebubago, I'm going to take the ticket to Boyajo. Do buko 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 abu mu.
What you ask me to do is a very difficult task. Her parents are innocent.
Otubu, I don't agree that what I'm asking you to do is a difficult task. Don't forget you are the greatest wizard we have in this land. You dine and wine with humans and spirits.
Yes.
Otubu, the task you've carried out for me in the past, we are very dangerous and difficult. So this one will be a mincemeat.
Yes, I can remember.
I was thinking you would ask me what it will cost. Please, whatever it will cost, I will pay. But get Ozoka and his wife out of the way so I can grab Ogechi.
Please.
Please.
Since you insist.
I insist.
I will plead to Ebubago to grant your request.
Talk to them, please. Talk to them.
Do Ebubago do Buko Onya Sabati Onya Chakofu. Meri niye akofu. Niye do.
Ah, who no me here? No tell him why. Otule.
What else do you want? Jamba.
I want both of them dead. Dead.
Ebube. Ebubago no Chago. I can teach you a boo, into Frunchikri. Oh, mu. Uncani can a jello cabiozi. Ungwa, as you come on your billion your billy, when you see Naya, you have been a block of cold and a poola. You and your metal, Brunicia.
Give that one. I'll take your one. Yes, sir.
Otibuabuke, omu. Otibuabuke, omu. To follow you, sir. Akati tiebu. Aguakadi nedi na muden kapi.
Hey. Thank you very much. You did exactly what I wanted.
Okay, Fana.
Otibu.
Omu.
Here is a token of my appreciation.
Drop it there. So will it. Leave immediately.
I monitored her where she was banished and made sure that there was no progress in her life. Hey. I committed other atrocities though. There are too many to be counted.
Hey! You?
My
ear to
go.
What am I hearing?
Anna.
This man is evil. Hey! Ojemba, you did all this!
Ojemba! Ojemba! Ojemba!
Leave him, let him die!
Hey!
I want to hear you at the world.
He deserves death.
Ojemba is dead.
I want to hear you at the world.
And now, Kunzegwe. I'm just coming from the palace now. And it may interest you to know that Ojemba's body was taken to the palace. And after the story surrounded his death, Digwe was highly. And he instructed I and other youth to go and throw his body into the evil forest.
Yes!
Which we have done.
I love that. Ojemba. Ojemba. My son, what is eating me up right now is how to look for that innocent
girl, and how to make amends. That's basically why I'm here. Diwe asked me to tell you, as the head of the family, that you should come to the palace so that you people can discuss on how to send search parties for the girl within the neighboring villages.
Good. Thank you. I'll see the Igwe soonest. Hi.
So you can sit down and take your rest. Then we'll talk later. Huh?
Hey!
Well, that's how it happened.
Thank you very much, Pastor. I have always known that Ogechi, my wife, was not the cause of my crisis. But my family never believed me.
Brother, like I said earlier, I'm sorry about everything that happened. Let's look for a solution instead of apportioning blame to anyone.
Anyhow, Pastor, now that I know the causes of my business failures and other predicaments that followed, tell me, how do I locate my wife? Where do I find her?
You will go in search of your wife. All of you. But before you leave, I will pray for you. So that the Lord will order your footsteps. The Bible says that the footsteps of the righteous shall be ordered by the Lord. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, according to your word we stand.
house.
Jesus!
Okay. How are you?
Dennis.
Yes.
Dennis, it's me.
It's me. It's me, I'm okay now.
Dennis.
Yes.
What happened?
Okay, who owns this house? What are you doing here?
Grandfather now.
Thank you.
very important occasion. We are so happy for today. Now, it is proven that God is God.
Yes.
Actually, what happened was that our daughter Ogechi is now married to someone. And an occasion like this, we used to be thankful to God. A lot of things has happened. Then we see that after the rain, the sun has come. Finally, that the man who committed these atrocities against our daughter and against the family has confessed. I want to take this opportunity to beg our daughter and her husband to forgive us for the role we played in her ordeal. And God has made it possible for today to be like this as it is, and we are all happy.
Yes.
May God bless all of them and continue to keep them. In Jesus' name!
Amen.
In Jesus' name!
Amen.
In Jesus' name!
Amen.
In Jesus' name! Amen.
Thank you.
child.